walk on water, but I know Jesus.
What's going on, guys? I'm Claudia, welcome back to today the vlog of the Beatification. I'm actually kind of excited. So let you guys know, this has religious beliefs and religious aspects in this video. If you guys know what this is, click off the video if you want. You can just watch the video if you want. But today's the vlog of the Beatification, so let's get started.
Into the dark I plummet, now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my stomach. Knowing that no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart griping.
Guys, I'm recording. So I scrap these. Okay, so guys, we were in Costco and I was getting a couple of things before. Our bus actually leaves at 12, but we had to be there by 11:30. So I had to get a rehearsal on the way. Well, guys, we're on a school bus.
So guys, it's like 12:04 right now. It's focused.
So guys, it's like 12:06 right now, so I think we're gonna be leaving now. It's gonna be really cool. Now, turn into a cool montage.
Respect, I've garnered. The rhyme has to be perfect. The delivery.
Hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen and pick it apart. Like this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a. It's now 3:21 right now. There's people here. There's like
a lot of people now.
So it starts at 4, so some of that will work.
Pope Francis announced the next step, beatification, where Venerable Solanus.
Hey guys, it's like 3:42. It's about to start, I think. I'm sorry I didn't up before. So I think it's about to start. I'll meet you guys when it starts.
Guys, when they tell they come here.
I'm not supposed to be.
What would they drop?
Please make your way to your seats. Once again, our worship will begin in 15 minutes. We ask that you please.
We have received a favorable opinion from the Congregation for the Causes of Saints. On May 4th, 2017, Pope Francis confirmed the extraordinary favor attributed to the intercession of Father Solanus Casey of the Order of Friars Minor Capuchin. For decades, countless faithful have awaited this moment, which has been the object of so many.
Conduct your affairs with humility, and you will be loved more than a giver of gifts. Humble yourself. The more, the greater you are, and you will find favor with God. The greater you are, the more you must humble yourself in all things, and you will find grace before God. For great is the power of God. By the humble, he is glorified. What is too sublime for you, seek not. Into things beyond your strength, search not. What is committed to you, attend to. What is not necessary for you to see with your eyes, those things which are hidden. With what is too much for you, meddle not. when shown things beyond human understanding.
It's like 10 a.m. when I'm the next morning. I'm sorry I didn't finish yesterday's vlog because my phone died and I'm gonna use a different phone. As you can see now, I was able to charge it up. It's on the internet right now, so I'm gonna get editing, guys. So, guys, that's it for this video. So, drop a like, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.
But only when it freezes.
What?